off. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.